Howdy everybody, welcome back to Country Gospel. Here we go with one called The Ground is Level. Well, if you measure the gain, you better count the cost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Take heart, my brothers, in the world you're lost, but the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Judge your brother by his fortune size, but we're all the same in the good old times. You can judge your sister by the deed she's done, but we're judged in heaven by the carpenter's son. If you measure the gain, you better count the cost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Why gain the world if your soul's been lost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. And they all fade away, but they'll all be together on the judgment day. Yeah, the poor man sitting at the Lord's right hand, just rocking in the bosom of Abraham. If you measure the gain, you better count the cost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Why gain the world if your soul's been lost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. There stood the sinner and the Pharisee, praying at the temple on bended knee. One begged for mercy to the Lord, he cried, and he met his Savior on the other side. If you measure the gain, you better count the cost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Why gain the world if your soul's been lost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Well, you must enter heaven as a humble man, cast away your burden, take him by the hand. By the grace of Jesus and his holy blood, all sins are washed in the mighty blood. If you measure the gain, you better count the cost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Why gain the world if your soul's been lost, cause the ground is level at the foot of the cross. Yeah, the ground is level at the foot of the cross.
All right, that's a fast one. Well, here's a great one called The River of Jordan. The chorus has some answer parts in it. You can help me out, I'll teach it to you. It goes like this. Well, I'm on my way to the River of Jordan, gonna wade right into the rushing waters. I'm going down to the River of Jordan, and let the cool waters cleanse my soul. Say that part with me. Let's give it a shot. Jordan, our Savior went one day, and we read that John the Baptist met him there. When John baptized Jesus in Jordan's rushing waters, the mighty power of God filled the air. So I'm on my way, gonna wade right in. I'm going down to the River of Jordan. Let the cool waters cleanse my soul. Was stricken with dreaded leprosy, and he sent for the man of God to pray. But Elijah said to Naaman, go dip yourself in Jordan, let the cool waters wash your spots away. So he went right down, he waded right in, he dipped himself in the River of Jordan, and the cool waters made him whole. Oh, the River of Jordan is many miles away. This mighty river I may never see. But I'll find myself an altar in an old-fashioned church. My River of Jordan, that will be. So I'm on my way, gonna wade right in. I'm going down to the River of Jordan. Let the cool waters cleanse my soul. Yes, I'm on my way to the River of Jordan. Wade riding in the rushing waters. Going down to the River of Jordan. Let the cool waters cleanse my soul.
Yeah, come along on Sunday morning and help us sing that one. Well, I have fallen in this life. I have lost the war of sin so many times. Oh, but the Father has a plan, and I will make it home in spite of who I am. I'm not saying I'm a good man, I'm just holding to the right hand of the one who gave his life so I could stand. I'm not saying I'm anything, but by his name, I know I'll make it home to the promised land, holding to the right hand. Well, I have given up on myself. I've had my back against the wall with no way out. Oh, but I've learned to carry on, 'cause he's still there even when my strength is gone. I'm not saying I'm a strong man, I'm just holding to the right hand of the one who gave his life so I could stand. I'm not saying I'm anything, but by his name, I know I'll make it home to the promised land. I'm holding to the right hand. I'm not saying I'm a good man, I'm just holding to the right hand of the one who gave his life so I could stand. I'm not saying I'm anything, but by his name, I know I'll make it home to the promised land. To the right hand, holding to the right hand. I'm holding to the right hand. Keep holding on. Here's a fun one called "He's My Rock." Well, he's my rock, Jesus is my rock. My name's on the roll. Reached out, touched my heart, changed my weary soul. Now I'm richer than any king without an ounce of gold. He's my rock, Jesus is my rock. My name's on the roll. Well, on the road of destruction, you know I heard my Savior preach. I write your name in the book of life, just come and follow me. I said, Jesus, please, Jesus, I'm not worthy of your grace. He lifted me, he set me free. It's written in my face. He's my rock, Jesus is my rock. My name's on the roll. He reached out, touched my heart, changed my weary soul. Now I'm richer than any king without an ounce of gold. Jesus is my rock, my name's on the roll.
game's over and they lay me in the ground. My journey up to heaven, death can't keep me down. And I'll wait for the day to come, I'll stand on his word. His promise to believers keeps my spirit to serve. Well, he's my rock, Jesus is my rock, my name's on the roll. He reached out and touched my heart, changed my weary soul. Now I'm richer than any king, without an ounce of gold. He's my rock, Jesus is my rock, my name's on the roll. Yes, he's my rock, Jesus is my rock, my name's on the roll.
Little different kind of rock and roll. Here's a brand new one. This one's only a few weeks old. It's one called Let the Songs Do the Preaching. Now, friend, you got some questions concerning the Lord. Well, I ain't no prophet, but I'll tell you what I've learned. I'm just another sinner, not sure I should be teaching. I let the songs do the preaching. We'd sing some glad morning, victory in Jesus. Precious Lord, take my hand, dear my God to thee. Are you washed in the blood when the road is called up yonder? Because he lives in the sweet by and by. So start off each morning, take all of your cares to him when you pray. Let not your soul be weary, let him do the speaking. Let the songs do the preaching. We sing, I saw the light and the old rugged cross, power in the blood, precious memory. That old time religion, church in the wildwood, in the garden where he walks with me. So I hear you singing these old gospel songs. You'll find that they help you to know right from wrong. And like an old friend, they'll remind you when you're reaching. Just let the songs do the preaching. We'd sing some glad morning, victory in Jesus. Precious Lord, take my hand, dear my God to thee. Are you washed in the blood when the roll is called up yonder? Because he lives in the sweet by and by. Well, I got one more for you. Hope to see you Sunday. Here's Are You Washed in the Blood of the Lamb? Where have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in his grace this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood, in the soul? In the blood of the Lamb, are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Well, are you walking daily by the Savior's side? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? And do you rest each moment in the crucified? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed in the blood? And the blood of the Lamb, are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Hey, when the bridegroom cometh, will your robes be white? Filled with wine in the blood of the Lamb, and will your souls be ready for the mansion's bride? Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed in the blood, in the soul-cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood?
aside your garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for the soul of the clean. Oh, be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed in the blood, in the soul and the blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Yes, are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb?
All right, folks, if I don't see you Sunday, we'll see you right here next week. God bless. Bye-bye for now.